Hey guys! In today's video, I'm gonna be sharing a flower that I've never made before, the hawthorn flower. I missed working with 1mm wide paper strips, so I thought this could be a good occasion to use them again. Without any further ado, let's get started on the work. I've been recently looking at different flowers and studying them a little bit, and the hawthorn flowers were amongst the ones that caught my attention. In the making of the hawthorn flowers, I tried to use pastels, something that I rarely do, and a little bit of watercolors. So, I hope you'll enjoy watching my first time experimenting with these flowers.
Thank you.
Thank you very much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed this little project and maybe got inspired to give 1mm paper strips a try. Or at least, I hope the video was enjoyable to watch in itself. Have a nice day, guys, and see you in my next video.